installed a, I guess you'd call it a RV teardrop camper alarm system. What it's designed to do is at nighttime, I pile the kite buggy and the all the equipment in the back. And if somebody comes up behind it in the middle of the night, starts trying to run off with it, it'll go off. And this is how it works. I'll arm it. It's green. And then I'm gonna come up around it to prove that if somebody came in the middle of the night and tried to get something out of the truck, I'm gonna come up on the far side of it. So if it can detect me on my on that side, it can detect it from the other side easily.
Yep.
And this is the remote. I think it costs about $8 or $9 on eBay. So we'll see where the range of it is. So if somebody walks up to my camp in the middle of the night and they're going to try to grab something out of the back of the truck, you have to be in line of sight to use the remote because it uses an LED versus a radio signal, but we'll try it again. It's green. It'll go red, and that means it's armed. We'll come from the other direction.